don't. We can do this if we stick together. Where are you off to? There's always someone stronger. That's just the way it is. Their strength in numbers. Marvelous! We can do this if we stick together. Attack! Ready your weapon! I'm impressed!
That's just right.
Speak your mind.
You make great bait. Exactly what I need. Since my brother in arms, well, let's just say there's nothing left of him, except a pile of bones.
What do you want to attract?
Have you ever encountered a Shadow Lord?
You could say that.
Good, because this one is particularly clever. He sets ambushes with his minions. We'll have to spring a trap if we want to kill them all.
We?
Are you on holiday here or what?
No.
Well then don't ask stupid questions. You won't have much to do anyway, except stand around and wait. When you're ready, I'll take you there.
All right.
Believe me.
Why don't you act as bait?
My plan. Unless you know a gnome who trusts you.
I have a gnome with me.
Excellent. Because if we use him as bait, the Shadow Lord might attack alone. That'll make our job a lot easier. Before we set off, you'd better ask your little friend if he...
worry. I'm coming. Do this if we stick together. That was brutal. You know, I was looking for a challenge. This is a challenge. Not another damn shadow. If you're going that way, it'll be without me. There's no end to these foul creatures. I'll follow you.
Come back and fight! I'm going to get every single last one of these hellspawn.
I'm glad to see you again, too.
No time to celebrate. With my bare hands, I swear I'll kill them.
Don't be rash. The Keela need you.
You are right. Our revenge will be savage. And you, Gucho, show no mercy. You are a great warrior.
Farewell, Chani.
Chi.
All right.
you, you foul beast.
Fighting by your side was the right choice. Never a dull moment.
There's no end to these foul creatures. That's it for you, you foul beast. There's no end to these foul creatures. That was brutal. For you, you foul beast. Not another damn shadow. That's it for you, you foul beast. Attack! Ready your weapon! At last.
I knew I could count on you. Thanks for your help.
No problem.
How are your preparations coming along?
What for?
You didn't come all this way just to save an old man, did you? You want to stop Necroloth?
Yes, if I can.
You can, my friend. You've learned and survived so much. I saw your spirit somewhere near the center of this island. Go and join with him.
What will you do?
I'll serve you best by supporting the others. The Dark Warriors have nearly completed their mission. We'll meet again when you have killed Necroloth.
If you're going that way, it'll be without me.
The three mages are free. You succeeded. It wasn't easy. But yes, Necroloth will be weakened. His manifestation has begun. Once he has become a Titan, we will be unable to stop him. We need to join. You know that could be the end for both of us. It's now or never. Come on. All right. I'll try to lift Necroloth's curse. Here we go. Either we go together, or... well... well, that's much better. Hey, I had no idea. The memory's coming back. Interesting. And now, I have an encounter with a creature from the underworld.
What is this? How did you get past my barriers?
I guess I was lucky.
Ha! You freed the mages from their chains. Clever, but too late. I am ready for my incarnation. Behold, human, you will witness my ascension.
No thanks.
You still resist? You humans do not know what awaits you. It will be your liberation. Liberation from your wretched existence. You will become greater through me, more powerful and eternal in my realm.
Enough. I'm putting an end to this.
Pathetic worm. You will learn humility.
Thank you.
ends now.